Hi folks, I just want to show you the hydroponic system I developed that I call Carlisle Vase Hydroponics. All it is a simple vase. Plant just grows in a nutrient called liquid soil. Here's a little bigger vase. Also got a nice collection of fruit on it. Here's a chance to grow your favorite vegetable all through the winter. Like, why not? Just go to liquidsoil.org and you'll get the details about it and you'll get a chance to purchase it.